He has Flaming Sheep here with another Pauper Mono G Infect practice game. I'd like to play first. This hand looks okay. Yeah, I'll keep it. Looks fine. Blight Mamba, Nicker Claw, and Invigorates. Yeah, looks pretty strong actually. So let's see what this guy is. Excuse me. This guy's playing Islands. It's Preordained. It could be Blue Red Post. I've played against that. So we're going to go into Blight Mamba, I think, because I feel like this guy's not going to have a lot of cards. He might have red and flame whatever me. Yeah, so it's Post. Okay. Into Perfect Prison. So I think this is turn three win right here. This is absolutely the turn three win, I believe. So I'm going to attack in. So I've got Groundswell. I've got Invigorate. And I'll Groundswell again. And the reason I play... The reason I play Groundswell again is because then I can Vines of Vastwood if he has something, but... Okay, so I think Post, this is fine against Post. I don't really see a reason to go past that. Maybe the Gitaxian Probes, you could put something else in. So this hand looks pretty good too, actually. I'm not going to mulligan. Turn one, Glistener Elf is always a good play. And then we got turn two, Rancor and Groundswell for seven poison. It's pretty good. Wish I was on the play, but that's okay. So Glistener Elf comes down. And turn two, I've got quite a good hand. So especially if he taps out, which he has to, it looks like, for Prophetic Prison. Yeah. So I guess the question is, wait, can I win now? No. I'm just going to put this on. So I can't, it's going to be two turns before I can win. So what I'm going to do is do this and leave Apostle's Blessing open in case he has like Flame Slash or something to kill me. And then I win next turn. I should win next turn. Okay, he Preordains. Because I go Rancor, Groundswell, and Apostle's Blessing and just win. Just go off and win. And I have Trample anyway, so it's not a big deal. The Rancors are sweet. Rancors are so sweet in this deck. Yeah. So debt, right? Damage, enchantments, blocking, targeting. So this should be pretty good. So no, I don't want... I want protection from red. Yeah. So it won't get damage dealt to it. And he's now vulnerable to the win. And that win is going to come in the form of Rancor. And... Groundswell. That should be game. All right. Thanks for watching. See you guys on the other side.